but sometimes you have to go a new way. Mm-hmm. In international publishing, we tend to have this bigger trade paperbacks, and they are more. I told you.
The longer yeah?
They did it with Dan Brown.
And it didn't work.
It's working as a Dan Brown, not yes. because, but the size.
But the first Dan Brown.
The Da Vinci Code, they did it the same with the first Dan Brown. They have the publisher of Dan Brown have it all in a bigger size yeah. than the so, pocket size.
So, but what you would, and what's the price for the, it's more than 65?
I think so. We need to check it out.
So, and you say, these are all Dan Browns. Internationally, Monkey is...
But he's not Dan Brown.
But
in Scandinavia, he's Dan Brown, or in Germany, but not here, not all over the world.
Yes, but nevertheless, you could
even
say
Stieg Larsson, he's not known here. He's known internationally.
Okay, but you know what I mean. You have to have a claim.
Yeah, you have to start something.
So we bring to you, in translation, the most successful crime fiction internationally.